So gone are the group stages. Now knockout football. Winner takes all, no second chance, win or bust. Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. The lineups for this game. That gets things running. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Chekhov. Got away with one there.
Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled and now they've got to back it up.
Where to from here? He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Germany are enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. Out towards the flank. It's a great ball. Jagoev. It's gone a long way up and away. Now it's Götze. Ignashevich. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Goal! Germany! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Pumps it upfield. Müller cuts it out. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Chan. Germany are in control here on the brink of half-time. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Keeper's ball. And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Germany are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. Here we go again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Götze. Schweinsteiger. Get the pass he's looking for. Germany are still that goal to the good. Mesut Özil. It's good, sir. Can he find a finish now? What about it? Two to the good. They have breathing space. From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Germany have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Germany yet to make a change here. Jerome Boateng. Mats Hummels. Toni Kroos. Mesut Özil. Müller. Chan. Tries to stroke it through. Is it in? Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Right in front of the goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Jerome Boateng gathers from the goal kick. Toni Kroos. It's Götze. Toni Kroos. Aimed long and direct. Fine defending there. Another piece of really good defending.
Mesut Ozil. Toni Kroos. Schweinsteiger. Chan.
Court shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Tries a through ball. Samadov. And that is that. Germany always look the more driven side, probably the better side, and nobody is arguing about the results. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, they got the win they wanted and can now look ahead with confidence. There might have been a few first-game nerves about, but they managed to overcome that quite well.